Join me on the adventure as we go from Havana Bay through all the Universal Orlando hotels and property all the way to Port Phil Bay. Check this out. I ain't gonna lie to you, this has got to be a very long walk. It's fun. Except I'm sure that's not far falls. End up in my room. See a little. Next up, Sapphire Falls. Take a look around. See what we can get into. This hotel is awesome. I know you don't get express passes. I stay here. Look at that. Most awesome as can be, in the view. Not bad for a budget hotel. Next up, Lowe's Royal Pacific. Excuse me. That is stunningly beautiful. Thank you. awesome. Well, it appears Porterfield Bay is under remodel. Nobody can get dang room here. Buildings are only about 20 years old. Beautiful harbor though. Very beautiful. Let's see if we can get inside. It's been a fun little night. Walked probably about 10 miles. Started at Cabana Bay, ended at Portofino Bay, which is under construction. Wasn't about as booking here right now because it's not very good. If you like what you see, like, subscribe. If you notice there ain't a Hard Rock Hotel in this video, that's a standalone video. It'll be popping up here in a minute. Like, subscribe, check us out. People looking at me, what I'm doing. But yes, like, subscribe. Sure. Tell me I'm doing a bad job. Just tell me something. Tell me I'm in shape. Either way, if you're still around, I appreciate it. Take care. Stay twisted.